Hello there. Right, today, after many days, after the coppers had us and everything, we eventually are going to make our way to the Temple of Doom.
Here we are at the, we call it the Temple of Doom. And we're just about to get a lift off one of these fellows. Follow me.
Hello, what is that?
Morning. No, we've got some drink, thank you. What's the name of the horse?
Pobo.
Pobo. That's Pobo Clive.
And your name is?
Hong Lee.
Hong Lee. Nice to meet you, Hong Lee.
Right, Clive, this is our little transportation to the, it's called?
No.
What?
Where are
you? Oh yeah, she's after us. Manchester, England. Very good. Yep, okay, let's go. Right, so we're on this horse-drawn cart now and it's going to take us to the elephants. We're going to go on some elephants. Well, we're here, we're waiting for our elephants to turn up, so we're just going to talk to this young lady now and find out some information on the Temple of Doom.
Yes, my name is A. I will be your staff here about few minutes to take some detail of the building. Yes, this building, the Sanctuary of Truth, started to build in 1981, about 27 years old now. Every detail we carve with the hardwood to be the detail of the building. The redwood, the rosewood, mahogany wood, the ironwood. The year old of the timber, 100 year old hour for the timber. And carved with the skillful of the Thai Norton Carpenter to be every detail of the building. The color you see is natural color. Sometimes you look very old from the year old. These are the purpose to build represent to the idol of the good name in ancient legend. Because everybody have the same purpose. Everybody believe in the good name. And we want to preserve the idea of the Thai carpenter to join together every detail of the building to be the idea for the next generation. And here is the table to show the idea.
Oh, she's good, isn't she, Clive?
Yeah, come here.
She's showing you now how they carve the wood here, Clive. Yeah, look at this.
Yes, these are the wooden dowel to join together to be the wooden nail. And this the peg to get lock the dowel together with the sculpture.
Yes.
And this the wooden root tingle, the tie. Oh. Every detail we build by the wood and join together with the little nail, the wooden nail too. These are the wooden dovetail joint to join together the to be the wall. Yes.
Wow.
At the back, we draw the butterfly, the dovetail.
Yes.
Yes. Carve with the hands itself and get the piece of butterfly to join together. And here, the mortise and the tenor.
Yes.
Male and female to join together the lady on the top of the gable.
All right.
Yes. She joined together with the big mortise. About one lady, she can kill you. She tells something local. Yeah.
I think this is somebody saying our elephants. I think our elephants are ready, Clive. They've just brought us to a rope bridge, just like Indiana Jones. Look, Clive. Stay there, love. Right, look down there, Clive. Crocodiles. Right? She's saying it's okay for me to walk over there. Well, look, help and safety. Come on, show us, love. Show us. Look at this. I'm not having that. Shall I try it?
แม่พอแล้วไปจริงๆอ่ะนะ
No Clive, I'm not doing it. I'll end up in the crocodile pit. Oh, no way. Come back, love. You're all right.
แม่ผมกลับแล้ว
Oh, hey, I tell you what. Because I've been on the singer. Oh, tell you what, Clive, they don't care over here, do they? It's a 40-foot drop, that. It's full of crocodiles, and she's just off on it, eh? Like a little monkey. Whoa, I tell you what, not for me.
Thank you.
Right, Clive, here we go. Look at that, right down the
trunk
there. She loves them. Look at that, and they just grab it, Clive, look. Look how she just grabs it with that, look, see? Amazing, look, see, Clive? Very gentle. They love them. Just like little chop suey rolls for an elephant, okay, these. Tell you what. Oh, climbings! What went on then? Blimey! She's an hungry...
Excited.
Very excited. Right, there's only one more, Clive. So look at that there. There you go, Jessica. That's all I've got, love. Are you happy now? Good girl. Good girl. Well, we'll be on her soon, and we're going to go on a little trip now, round the mountain,
and down to the Temple of Doom.
We're climbing.
เรื่องว่าจริงๆเลย
Hey! Go round there, love!
รู้แล้ว
Well, here we are. We're at the Temple of Doom, as we call it. Indiana Jones country. And it's absolutely fantastic. I can't wait to get inside and see all the old carvings.
If you look up there, Clive.
This is all about the earth, this, how it was made. And this one is to represent water. Okay, Clive, that's just one water as well. And the evolution, remember it? And over here, this one's for fire. This is fire. All this wall represents fire.
The sky.
The heavens. Very, very, very good indeed. So, we made it. We're in the Temple of Doom. Okay, we're at the door. Hey, Clive. They call him Flipper. Oh, hello.
What about that, Clive?
Fantastic. Little fish
spotted
Clive now, there we go. Fantastic.
He's here.
Let me, Mr. There you go, look at him. Hello, fella. Look at that, Clive, he's lovely.
Wow. Kiss
me. Yeah. Ready, Clive?
Right cheek,
come on. Right cheek, come on.
E.T. Hold, hold.
You want nothing? Good luck for you.
Good luck for me. It's happened again, Clive. Every time. Good luck for you.
Okay, thank you.